no exceptions to the rule.
Brooks Robinson will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run.
Brooks Robinson.
Mariano Rivera enters from the pen to start the eighth, and it's quite possible they'll ask him to pitch two full innings to close this out. First pitch on the way, as he will take strike one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike. Hey. Robinson behind 0-2 now.
I got the count.
That's the exact spot to lean on as a reliever. As a hitter, you just have to tip your cap and look for the next one.
Fielded cleanly. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. Next to hit, Michael Brantley is working on a 1-for-3 thus far.
Brantley.
Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. Pulled toward right center field. Rosario is there, two gone. Now the Cuban import, Yuli Gurriel. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. From the stretch. And that's by him. It's 0-1.
They've done a real nice job keeping this guy into wraps in this one. No hits for him so far. And what stands out to me is they're going right after him. They're not pitching him like they're afraid he's going to do any damage.
Fouled off. The next 0-2. Misses, that's ball one. Bases are empty here with two men out. Here's a fastball in on the fist, and that'll even things up at 2-2. And it's fouled away. Another try at 2-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Bruce Gossett enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Jorge Soler. First pitch of the AB now. The windup and the 0-1. Swing and a miss as he pulls the top hand over. It's 0-2.
Hey, he finds himself down 0-2 with the quickness. I know he's a great two-strike hitter, but this at-bat, he's going to have to find a way to nickel and dime and get this thing back even.
So he got him swinging. Jorge Soler becomes the first out of the inning. Late square, and this is popped up. But the throw will be in time at first, so he's denied the base hit on a bunt attempt. So next to bat will be Kike Hernandez. Flew out last time up. Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. Swung on and missed. It's 0-1.
I'm sure every pitcher on the staff could use an extra run right here. I know the bases are empty and there's two outs, but stay on the attack. Get a guy on first base. You never know. You get something going and string a few across.
Hernandez behind the ball and two strikes.
Great mid-AB adjustment right there. Swung at the first high fastball and was able to take the second.
Struck him out, so it remains a one-run lead as they head in for their final set of swings. All set for the bottom of the ninth. Here comes the first baseman, Todd Helton.
The first baseman.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. First pitch has him dancing to avoid it. It's ball one.
Most good pitchers know that they have to work inside and sometimes even come off the plate to keep hitters from getting comfortable up there. I think that was part of the intent with that last pitch.
Ortiz is there. One down. Next will be the cleanup hitter. Mike Piazza struck out in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, kind of shocked. He got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Swing and a ground ball to third. Barehanded at his knees.
Got him.
Now it'll be Chipper Jones. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. First offering, and that swung on and missed for strike one.
He got a swing and a miss on that last pitch, but that's not the location he wants to live in against a hitter of this quality.
Fouled away. Two out, nobody on. Drilled right back up the middle, and Chipper's going to reach. It's a base hit. So a nice job there to fight off an 0-2 pitch and keep the inning alive for at least one more batter. So now to the plate, Don Mattingly. Yes, he'll pick on the first pitch and line one back up the middle, and that's a base hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away. Into the box, Trey Turner. Yes, he'll take a tough pitch on the outside part of the plate for strike one. He's the last chance with the tying and winning runs on base and two men gone here in the ninth. Ready with the 1-1. And this is swung on and missed. So now they find themselves down to their final strike tonight.
I always remember.
And he struck him out. And the ball game is over as they get the possible tying run over to third but can't get him across. Close one tonight, 2-1 the final score. Boston used a nice fifth inning to take the lead, and they never gave it back. Shohei Ohtani gets the W on the mound, so that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. From my partners Dan Plesac and Mark DeRosa, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a special presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious visiting team. 2-1.